just a shot here. Chill yo.
Dispatch to Unit 1. The fire has spread to the roof of the house as well as an adjoining room. Backdraft potential in the area. Use extreme caution. A secondary unit is on site providing water coverage for the burning roof. Evacuation status of the house is still unknown. Dispatch to Unit 1. Ladder truck is on scene and has assumed safety. Dispatch to Unit 1. Park in front of the building and begin line establishment.
Unit 1 to dispatch. Copy that. Parking in front.
So fire is a-blazing.
Thanks. We'll take it from here. We can get back to putting out fires.
Thanks for getting me out of there.
intense.
Extending the truck's ladder, we must first stabilize it and ensure that the truck will not tip over with the ladder boom extended. Walk over to the indicated control panel and extend all the truck's outrigger arms. While deployed, the outrigger arms simultaneously bypass the movable suspension and give. Good. The ladder arm offers you 3 degrees of movement. Up, down, left, right, and forward, back. Extending the ladder arm forward and backward effectively lengthens and shortens the length of the ladder. Now, use the indicated controls and move the ladder in the up and down direction. Good. Now, use the indicated... Excellent. Now, you're going to use the ladder arm and bucket to rescue some victims. Use the ladder arm controls and move the ladder bucket to either indicated area. Wait for the victim to walk to the bucket. You're essentially using the ladder bucket to give them an escape route. So once the victim has reached the bucket, they've moved into the safe zone and are considered safe. Exit the bucket by pressing the use key.
No, that's different. Ugh.
Conscious victims will not move towards the must place the bucket near the victim, exit the bucket, and interact with the victim to get them to follow you into the bucket. When the bucket is reached... Okay, you've saved one victim. Now position the bucket near the other indicator and wait for the victim to reach the bucket. This victim is unconscious, so you'll have to carry them back to the bucket.
Thank you. we'll see if we can handle it. All right, here we go.
Acknowledged.
front door's locked. On a 360 check, there are fires in the front room. On a 360 check, there's a locked door at the rear of the house. Come in, I found a survivor. Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
The attack line is ready to go, boss. My line's ready to go, boss.
Thank you.
electrical fire. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nope.
On a 360 check, we have a survivor in the left room, in the back of the house. There's a stack of wood at the rear to help you gain access through the window. The attack line is ready to go, boss. Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
My line's ready to go, boss.
I'm on it.
whispers. Papers.
Yes, sir.
this tree just does not want to go out. Holy cow. This little stubborn bastard doesn't want to go out. I think we'll leave it there for tonight, and we'll pick it up again next time. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Remember, if you enjoyed the content, please do follow the channel. And my Twitter, because I'll start posting when I'll be streaming and when I'll be streaming. Alright, thanks for watching. Have a great night. We'll see you next time.